Can you say hi?
Hi.
Okay, so this is my daughter. I know Landon has been on here a bunch, but this is Emerson. Can you say hello?
Hello.
Mama kiss. Thank you. First thing that you want to do for Influenster is go download the app. Stop what you're doing right now. Go to the app store. I'll wait. Download Influenster. That's the first thing you need to do. Second thing you need to do is log on and connect all of your social media, because the more social media that you're logged into with your Influenster app, the more points that you have as an influencer. So you need more points. The more points you have, the more likely you will get a Voxbox. Now, I'm not saying that I know 100% if that has anything to do with it. I really don't. I did what I was told to do on the app, and it's worked. So I'm just telling y'all what I've been doing, okay? Third, once you have all of that connected, then you're gonna see that you have what are called snaps. And those are what Influenster creates for you to answer. So if you've tried specific brands, then they're gonna want you to review those. But you can also review products without it being on your snaps. So if it's something like, I've reviewed a candle that I bought at Walmart because it was the best smelling candle I've ever smelled in my entire life, and I don't even care. I like posted pictures of it everywhere because I was like, everybody needs to go get this candle. I don't care who you are, go. That's kind of just how you do on Influenster. All you have to do is review products that you love, review products that you hate. It doesn't really matter. They're not going to dock you for being hateful about a product, because what they're wanting is for you to be completely honest. Once you start reviewing things, you'll get badges. You get badges for how many different things that you review. The more badges that you have, the more likely you are to continue to get Voxbox. Always stay signed in on your app. I've noticed that it goes with, like, mine right now says a 26-day streak, and I literally have not been on the app at all. It's just been signed on. So I think that they like that I've been on the app for 26 days straight. So keep yours logged in. That's another trick of the trade that I've learned. Once you start reviewing products and you get more points and they see that you are active and you're more active with other influencers and you're commenting and liking, you know, being social, you'll get an email and it'll say survey. So you wanna answer that survey when you get it, or like, I think it's like 48 hours or something. Or I had like a weird accent just then. That was weird, oh my God. You have to answer those surveys in order to get a Voxbox. So they will, once you do the survey, then they'll say, okay, we'll get back to you in like 24, 48 hours. And then if you don't hear from them, sorry, you didn't get the Voxbox. But if you did, and it'll say, you're in, then you get a Voxbox and you get free products to review. The only thing that they want you to do is make sure that you put on there, hey, I received this product from yada, 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 Influenster and Saturday Skin or whatever. So, no, I did not buy it. I received it for free to review for you. That's pretty much what they want you to do. So just stay active on there. All you have to do is review products. It's really not that crazy. Just give it a 5-star if you really like it. Give it a 3 if it's like, eh. Give it a 1 if it's like, whoa, no, do not buy this product. I'm real honest on there, I don't care. I really want you guys to get free products. It's so easy. So for the first time I got like a box full of makeup products, hello, for free. And the 2 Saturday Skin items that I got were like the big items. One was $48 and the other one was like $28. Is that a joke for free just because Saturday Skin wanted me to review it? Like, hi, I'm all in for that. You should be all in for that. All you have to do is review these products. Super easy, super simple. It's not just makeup. Like today I got a email saying you're in because I had answered a survey about diapers. So they're sending me swim diapers for my daughter to try. Super easy, just stay consistent with it, just like everything else, or you're not gonna get anywhere with it. So, number one, go get the app. If you haven't done that by now, I don't know what to tell you. You need to go do it. Second of all, give this video a thumbs up. Third of all, subscribe if you're not. Thank you. Can you say bye-bye?
Bye-bye.
Cute little kisses? Love you.
Bye you.
Bye.
Bye.